gonna assume that's gonna be much better at night. It's very well decorated, but scare actor's just kind of standing around right now, so I might stop back through there when it gets a little darker. Hopefully it gets a little more scary. I'm coming up on the next scare zone. It is Rob Zombie's Hellbilly Deluxe. And yeah, let's get this mess out of the way. Again, I'm not a fan of Rob Zombie, but I'm gonna show you what it's like. Here we go. Whoa, Hellbilly Deluxe. You know, me, I love fireballs, so I like the fireballs. Not a big fan of the pentagram, though. Fun stuff going on in there. I'm not a big fan of the trip sixes or the pentagram, stuff like that. Yeah, but other than that, I'm always a fan of fireballs, so. Okay, I think I've wanted to do a scare zone. I think it's the Zombieland double tap, but I'm not sure. We're gonna find out here in a minute, though. Yep, there are zombies. I'm pretty sure that's what's going on here. Oh, there's one. Sorry. Zombie Bill Murray. There he goes. Or it's regular Bill Murray. He's not a, he's pretending to be a zombie. This one. Uh-oh. I got another one coming at me. Forget rule number 32. Enjoy the little things. About reached the end of it. Stop and flop. Yeah, I like that. And I am now approaching second to last scare zone. It is Vanity Ball.
Unpaid here in the Vanity Ball, my darling. It becomes a living work of art, it's your dream. Simply visit our surgeons and they will help you make that dream come true. No need for a fairy godmother in this fall. All you need is an experienced doctor and a few hours under the scaffold.
Interesting. That's all I can say about that. Anarch-cade, there it is. See the sign over there, Anarch-cade. We got chainsaws and knife wielding. Purge weirdos. Oh, I love the giant arcade cabinets. Those are really cool. Can I... There's the buttons. Oh, yes. Can I play? This is game over. Nothing happens.
Okay. Woo.
And introducing you to the 80s scene they got going on here tonight. Coming to the old neon and the arcade cabinets, which is a lot of fun. Can't play the games, which I think you should be able to play something, right? Over here again, so I'm gonna breeze through the Vikings Undead scare zone one more time, see if it's any better at night. I think this thing was out there earlier. Same thing with the lights off, they're just a little darker, but they're kind of just walking around. There's not really a lot of scaring going on in my opinion, but it looks cool.